Sort of ask the idea about and see how loosely you can see how you can how comfortable you can be, how relaxed you can be. Let me get you some different gloves. Okay. Let me get you some different gloves.
Alright. You need to stop?
Yes.
Or pause? You can hit pause
underneath that stop. Very lightly.
Okay, that's working.
You're going?
Work.
No, I'm not. I'm just pitting back to the wrong south. I'm not sure. A little warmed up. Okay. Let him work a little bit. Okay? Not for his sake, for yours.
Okay?
Relax. But relax, we're going to do the work. Got it. Be relaxed when the ball is in somebody else's court.
Okay?
Easier said than done. It's sparring. Give away the round.
Okay?
Just work on being comfortable.
Got it.
It's not a sparring session you got to work with. Be comfortable. We're going to take some deep breaths. We'll go one more pass.
Yeah, I was saying, not that it hurt. It was just a good shot. You saw it, you took it, so it was perfect.
And then it just kind of climbed down.
Maybe it didn't even help like that. Yeah, it was nice. That's
how we feel. Let's get three steps.
Right. Can you go southpaw?
Right.
Oh, go ahead. Just
right.
Don't let me get hurt.
Right.
Because then all I gotta do is turn. That's why as soon as I was like, I get the thumb on my bit, it's right there. You can do it. Just come on, make it out there.
That's it. Excellent, guys.
I'm not comfortable with it.
Right leg left.
So Simon did it anymore. After I watched the video, I'm like, what I do is just
pop one more arm out. Just work on defense. I'm like, all right, well, I can't just stand here. How are you gonna hit me? Works.
Yes.